State of Wisconsin currently is reporting 5,778 cases. That's 329 new cases since yesterday. Statewide, 266 people have died. After two consecutive days of decline, the percentage of positive new tests has now gone back up. The governor's plan requires 14 straight days of declining rates to reopen Wisconsin.